Welcome everyone. Today something easy. I'm gonna be tinting the headlights in my BMW. Something different rather than normal tint. It's called fly eye tint. It's just like a mesh, like a honeycomb pattern, and it's actually allowing to the light to go through between these holes. So self-adhesive film, easy to apply. So that's the project for today. Okay, so that's how it looks after like 15 minutes of fiddling. It's not so easy, probably with the hair dryer it's gonna be easier. It doesn't look bad comparing to the other headlights. I need to do that, so give me a few minutes more and I will try to do the front, maybe the rear as well. How the car looks like after. That's the front. Looks pretty cool for £5 and half an hour. This is with rings on. Fit them, but still looking cool, I think. That's the back. I didn't cover all real lights because I just wanted to cover the shiny bits. I think the red on the back is cool, so I left it like this. So that's the beginning. I'm gonna check after a week, 2 weeks, a month, maybe a few months, if this is gonna survive after washing or anything, weather. But I'm not sure about that, but it's not expensive, so it's worth to try. I think it looks cool now. You're gonna see after time. So there's probably gonna be another video with the review of that fly eye tint. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it.